I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Any ally of the Elf King is an ally of mine, and my shop is open to you. I guess this means we're friends for now, but I still don't like you, new kid. All is lost. My contacts, my maps, my friends list, all taken from me by the She-Ogre. She has no soul. You will help me battle the She-Ogre and reclaim my iPhone? Perhaps you are one to be trusted. Very well. Let us end this. We're all in this together now. If you need me to fight next to you, I will.
You know what every good bard should have?
A flute.
If I had a flute, I could play fantastic melody. If I only had a flute. My Facebook says the Ranger might be selling one. You know where the Ranch is? I'd love to see if I could buy that flute.
You need mass services, Commander Douchebag?
You've got to find the girls, Commander D. You can do this. The humans have raised banners around town claiming elf territory for their own. So saith the Well of Insight. Plus, it's all over Twitter. The Well says balance can be restored only if a chosen one were to fuck up their banners.
wish to speak to the girls now? The 412th meeting of the girls is hereby called to order. Sparkle, sparkle.
Sunshine!
Sunshine, sparkle.
Millie Larson has the floor.
If it pleases and sparkles, I move that we vote immediately on the urgent matter involving Monica Ryland.
Yes, sure.
Excuse me, I'm sorry, but I have an urgent matter that I believe needs to be addressed first. The chair acknowledges Annie.
Sunshine, sparkle.
Annie Nitz has the floor.
If it pleases and sparkles, a messenger comes with a request from the boys. What request do the boys ask of us? He doesn't really talk.
That's hot.
The boys are playing some new role-playing game, and the new kid here wants us to join his team.
What? We don't have time for that. Something very big happened, and we must do something.
I know. I thought maybe he could help.
Oh, that's not a bad idea.
I glitter Annie's idea.
Sunshine Sparkle, a motion has been glittered to have the new kid help with Monica Ryland.
All right, new kid, look. There are terrible rumors going around town that our good friend Allie Nelson was spotted at the abortion clinic.
I have never been to the abortion clinic. I'm not a whore.
We aren't sure, but we think the girl spreading the rumors about Allie is Monica Ryland.
And then she has the gall to act all nice to me.
We have to know for sure if Monica Ryland is a two-faced bitch or not. So, we're going to send Monica a Facebook page with your picture, then tell her that you're Bebe's boyfriend from Lakewood, and you want to meet her and ask her what the best thing to get Bebe for her birthday would be, and see if Monica tries to hit on you at all, because that way we can see if Monica is a manipulative bitch.
Right.
Do this task for us, and the girls will consider your request. Sparkle!
Sunshine!
You'll find Monica waiting for you at the park. All you have to do is pretend to be Bebe's long-distance boyfriend. When the job is done, come see me.
Hey, Big Nose. You should consider having some work done.
There's a rumor the girls have a secret base, but I've never seen it.
Oh, hi. You must be Mike. So, you want to talk about Bebe, huh? Well, look, Bebe's my friend. I think she's really great. I don't know if she's the end-all, be-all of girls. I mean, she's a little two-faced, if you ask me. But, hey, I've read a lot of your Facebook profile, and I think you're a really interesting boy.
Aha! We knew it! You two-faced manipulative whore!
What the heck? Thank God we sent the new kid to spy on you, huh, girls?
Yeah, now we know you're a two-faced bitch.
What do you mean? You guys are my best friends.
Then why are you hitting on my Facebook boyfriend? We brought someone else who might be interested.
Monica, what the fuck are you doing?
Uh-oh. Hey, Jake. Have fun, you two-faced gang.
Guys, wait, please, come back.
What's the big idea trying to fuck my girlfriend? Nothing to say, huh? Well, maybe you'll understand then.
Thank you.
GTA done something about these zombies.
The girls want to thank you for your help. We can go see them again whenever you're ready. All right, then, let's go. You know the drill. New Kid, we want to thank you for helping us determine whether or not Monica was a two-faced bitch. She really made us mad, but it turns out she couldn't have been the one spreading rumors about Allie Nelson going to the abortion clinic.
Yeah, so we made up.
You guys are the best.
You see, the thing is, Heidi Turner was supposed to put on the Facebook page that you were Bebe's boyfriend, but she didn't.
Because Heidi Turner is a two-faced bitch who says she likes me and tries to stab me in the back.
Right, so we need to know if Heidi Turner is the two-faced bitch who's spreading rumors about Allie being spotted at the abortion clinic. But in order to do that, we need people to think you're a girl.
Makeover!
Makeover!
All right, new kid, get inside the abortion clinic and find the records room. Take a picture of all the records from the past week and text them to us. That will help us find out who the two-faced bitch is. I'm sure you can appreciate why none of us can do this.
If any of us are spotted in there, people might think we're sluts like Jessica Rodriguez.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Jesse.
Hi, Jesse.
What are you up to?
Oh, nothing. Just finding out which of our friends is a two-faced bitch.
Cool. We'll see you around.
Awesome.
Skank.
All right, now go in there and get to the records room. Find out if Jesse had an abortion.
For the life...
Hi, here for an abortion? It's okay, don't be scared. The first one's always the scariest. Take room A, second door to your left. I'm sorry. Your little friend will have to wait out here.
Access restricted to physicians only.
Hi, I'm Dr. Poonlover. Get on up in the chair and this won't take long at all. Hey, a little young to be having an abortion, aren't we? It's okay. We have a booster seat. All right, just sit back and relax. We'll get that fuck trash taken right out of you. Here we go. What the? Wow, never seen that before. You burned out the vacuum. I'm gonna have to get this thing fixed. Be back in a minute.
Access granted. Thank you, Doctor.
Oh, it's you! Thank God! Something strange is going on here. PTA reviewed that tape you got us. Taco Bell has something called a Plan B. They've been here looking through these records, but why would they be interested in the gynecological files of the women of South Park?
I'm afraid now you know too much. We have two more asking a lot of questions.
Deal with them quietly. We can't let anyone find out what we were doing there. Before you kill us, tell us why. Why is Taco Bell taking the records of women's vaginas in South Park?
I'm picking up some hot readings on the ESRB.
Tell us, what do women's vaginas and Doritos Locos Tacos have in common?
ESRB is going crazy.
Shit! There's an outbreak here! We have contamination in Sector 7! All units to Sector 7 now! Secure the entire building! Put that woman in restraints! What's going on?
Taco Bell security. Your clinic is infected with the Nazi zombie virus.
Nazi zombies? That's ridiculous and bigoted. I happen to be German. Is one of them?
Tell people what you saw here today.
Let's go. Quarantine the place.
There's something crawling under the floor, sir!
Thank you.
on your doctor disguise again. It's our only chance. Nobody move!
Oh, what's going on? I'm just here for an operation. Oh, there you are, Doctor. I'm ready when you are. Is this going to hurt, Doctor? Teehee.
There's something fishy going on here. I think they might be Nazi zombies.
We'll see if you're a real doctor. Give her an abortion. Do it!
Oh, goodness.
Christmas time is once a year. Every critter holds its
ear. Oh, shit, all that stinks. God.
Every animal, big or small. Christmas means so much to us all. It's once a year, it's Christmas time. And it happens once a year. It's once a year at Christmas time. When we hear about how Christmas only comes once a year.
I told you that thing isn't a doctor! Fry it!
Nobody move! Oh, what's going on? I'm just here for an operation. Oh, there you are, Doctor. I'm ready when you are. Is this going to hurt, Doctor? Teehee.
There's something fishy going on here. I think they might be Nazi zombies.
We'll see if you're a real doctor. Give her an abortion. Do it!
Oh, goodness.
Christmas time is once a year. Every critter holds it dear. Every animal, big or small. Christmas means so much to us all. It's once a year, it's Christmas time. And it happens once a year. It's
Oh shit, all that stinks. God.
When we hear about how Christmas only comes.
I told you that thing isn't a doctor! Fry it!
Nobody move! Oh, what's going on? I'm just here for an operation.
Christmas time is once a year. Every critter holds it dear. Every animal, big or small. Christmas means so much to us all. It's once a year, it's Christmas time.
Ow, my labia!
Once a year, it's once a year at Christmas time. When we hear about how Christmas only comes once a year.
Ow, my balls! My balls! My favorite shopping malls! I'll close at 5, Doctor. Can we please get this over with quickly?
Oh, that's cold. That's cold. This is about as wide as I can get, Doctor. Okay, okay, do it. I'm ready. Oh, boy. Oh, God, it's snagged. Watch the balls. He did it. All right, so he is a real doctor. What the hell? Oh, shit, clear the building. The area's been compromised. Get out now. What the hell is that? Mathers, where did you find the alien goo? Broken vials were in the trash can, sir. What could have come into contact with it in the trash can of an abortion clinic? Oh my God.
Ah!
Yeah, you should check for mud. I'd check my drawers if I was you.
That's it! The area is secure! Code green!
It's not secure!
Tell all units the outbreak has been contained!
It's not contained!
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not contained! You don't understand! Khloe Kardashian was in here this morning! She had the biggest abortion I've ever seen!
By the moon and the wolves and badgers. Like dying right now. How's everybody doing tonight? Good? Nay! Yeah. fresh meat for my trusty wolf companion. You got somewhere you'd rather be?
I gotta get out of here.
I am Stan Marshwalker, brother of wolves and badgers.
Mm-hmm.